incline. Harsh on six gear, just tickling it. So what's happening is the combustion in the diesel engine of this 1.9 TDI is greatly increased percentage wise. So I am putting my foot on the accelerator in six gear very lightly, because the octane and the combustion of the fuel in my chamber, yes, is higher. So I need to put my foot down on the accelerator less. This is a live reading of my MPG. For this trip, we've got an average of 44.8. I'm going to Sheffield from the Midlands. I'm doing a 50-mile run. So my average MPG so far at 38 miles is 44.9. You see what the average is getting here on the drive as I'm talking to you, as this is suspended from the steering wheel recording my live data. So it depends how you drive and your habits, but it is possible if you to put it, put my foot down now, going 66 miles an hour. There you go, as much as I can for you. And then we take it off, reset it, gently tickle. And now you just, that's it, and just keep it pumping along as little juice as you can, keeping the speed underneath the road speed limit. So you see what the averages are here at. So if you're a taxi driver, you're doing long runs, you've got a industrial system, AdBlue system, you're using a lot of liquid, you're buying a lot of, commercial AdBlue for your fleet, and you're using thousands of litres and you're paying for this, you're using VAT, using time and money and systems. You just have this one hydrogen system provided by Eco Motors. I'm the one of the authorised dealers agents for the Midlands. Contact David at hydrogen-doctor.com for the email. Search Facebook, hydrogen-doctor.com. The domain's being built soon. Search YouTube for Indie Glow, I-N-D-I-G-L-O-W. Look at my hydrogen installation videos and the overall running, the assembly, the setup, how little you need to get these fantastic results. If you're running a HGV, we've got industrial units to fit on these. You get cleaner emissions, it decarbs your engines, you have less reason to have a service, yeah? So it's going to cost you less money in fuel, less money in tax. We'll get the insurance underwriters to approve this system. It will be insured. It's not a problem. So at these miles here, guys, can you afford not to have this system? Can you afford it? Peace, love and light. Gotta go. Ciao for now. The evidence is in the videos, as always, YouTube, as always. Look at this beauty. Right, peace, love and light, in a bit. Bless you.